Hello everyone, I've been working on the Maggie Holmes swap that I've mentioned in some prior videos. These are some bottle caps that I made using the Maggie Holmes product line. This first one, the large bottle cap, is using the background is from the Maggie Holmes Flourish collection. The medium one is from Gather. And this one is actually from Bloom, but the background is actually from the cut apart, and the detail inside says the little things are often the biggest things. And then hopefully you can see that. Create beautiful memories. And happy souls shine. I love the way these bottle caps turned out. They're really cute. And I also made these tags. Embrace the journey. All of these sentiments like this are from the Tim Holtz Small Talk. I'll try to link below some of the products that I used if you're interested. And I'll try to remember to link to the other videos as well. And I also used a lot of the Tim Holtz distress inks to add a little color to the background. This one is actually the evergreen bough, and fossilized amber is the yellow color right there. I use a little pop-up to add a little dimension to this tag. So those are the tags. And I also wanted to show you excuse me, these little square embellishments that I made. Hopefully you can see all those. From the heart, I love that little fabric trim. And I made this one and I did a little bit of fussy cutting on some of the roses and leaves and tucked them behind the frame. And this Bloom stamp is just from an old stamp from We Are Memory Keepers, I think, or something that I had in my stash. And then finally, I wanted to use up some more of this scrap, so I made these little layered flags. There's a little theme, stay curious, stay strong. I don't know if you can see it, if that's in focus. Sorry about that if that's a little out of focus. And stay simple. So again, let me know in the comments which embellishments are your favorite. I have the bottle caps are my favorites, definitely. And I love the way this tag turned out. I love the stamping. So hopefully you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye for now.